I've seen things that you wouldn't believe. I was lost until I found that I'm invincible. Nobody gonna bring me down.
Here we go.
Alright. What's up, guys? Let's go ahead and get started. So I've got my log harvester right here. We are heading all the way from Steamboat down here to Vernal. Not very far. Just a short little trip. Then I'll pick up something there and hopefully head up that way. Go ahead and get rolling. Put my window down real quick. Oh, it's already down. Alright, welcome. Everything's set. Good to go. Go ahead and get going. Actually, let me set my mirrors real quick. Nope, not that. Alright. All right. Hopefully I make it out of there without hitting that other trailer. I feel like I'm definitely gonna hit that other trailer. Yep. How exactly am I supposed to get out of this? Try again, I guess. Had it very close when we made it. All right. Hopefully I'll be getting a steering wheel here soon. They just cost a lot of money.
Thank you.
was pretty quick. We're already here. It looks like they just like store the equipment here. Maybe this is probably gonna have another driver pick it up and take it somewhere or just sell it or something like that. Alright, that's that. Go ahead and take a screenshot real quick. Screenshots for the Discord. And deliver it. There you go. This further down into Utah. Shoot, why not? Go ahead and pick that up. I'm supposed to get out of here. This is gonna be difficult to get out of. I did not go far enough forward. Alright. Check, make sure the lights are all working. Everything sounds good. Let's get going. Thank you.
This truck sounds so good. I've read all the rest. And it sounds so realistic.
definitely not going 40. Everything's looking good. I remember this spot.
is. Speed limit's 80. This is a lot of fun. I've been able to go this fast in a while. Not legally, anyway. Really gonna do this right now. I'm trying to pass you, so you speed up. Wow. Okay, bud.
Well, this is gonna suck. Okay, didn't realize to return. Didn't have your signal on. Shouldn't be too hard, right? You know what? I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make this a lot easier on myself. Side, I can actually see what I'm doing, see what I have to work with. And readjust real quick. There you go. All done. That's two jobs down. Alright. Well, I hope you enjoyed watching. And I hope you enjoyed the truck and everything. But I'm going to go ahead and end it there. So thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Also, if you have any questions about the truck or sound mod or anything like that, just ask in the comments and I'll get back to you and let you know. Thank you.
You were fine all this time, I was inside out. Put my heart in your hands till it came back round. Didn't think that you'd fallen so deep. Didn't know that I had it in me. Guess my sanity breaks away too easy. You're whack and it's all your fault. Back down. Bring it to a halt. You're whack and it's all your fault. Back down. Back down. Back down. Back down. That's how it was and that's how it is. Back. Your fault.